shadow, generation, drop the contest, pop back noise, faking scores and riding bikes, playing games, just for fun, real life, Ghost Rider, like and sub, like and sub.
Alright guys, we're back with some more Gas Station Sim. Left off the other day, I said I would do a bit of decorating on my own. We're still closed. While I was decorating, Dennis came, but I think I managed to chase him off, so we'll just do a quick... Yep, looks good. So what we actually did, I went and painted the outside of this as much as I could. Then a bit whitewashing here. We're all good. Cleaned out all the rubbish. That's pretty much it, really. Our last task was, as you can see on the screen, buy a toilet container using a computer by pressing others in the feature tab. And I've got a new mail. A new mail will let me know what I've got to do or what I have done. Better check fuel while I'm on the computer. Features. Other. Oh. Gonna watch the. Won't let me do anything else there. Let's buy that one anyway, and let's exit that. We need to make some money. So it's still saying do that. It still says do that. So I've got to up this, so I need some cash. Mile. That's just telling me what he said. So, never checked the fuel. So let's do that. Delivery. Check what's there. Fuel left. Been reduced to match. Let's get that and let's open up. Because we need some cash. So I'll be working the register and fill it up. We'll have to go from there. Make some money to buy the extra stuff, and then we can get a toilet. Right, a wee bit of tidying up. Truck's nearly here. And he can't turn a dial to save his life. That's still going, and away he goes. Okay, so we've got that. You know, me keep running through there, probably putting big data footprints in there. Oh, that's a master one. That might be a... That might be one. Yeah. Ah, keep that. Nobody saw anything. It's fine. I will get used to that. I will.
You're a lifesaver.
Is that it? Ah. Customer fuel. Bit of a clean up. Oh, two police officers. I only saw one. We only get a couple of tries at the trunks, so we'll have to master that.
I was worried we'd be stranded.
Of course not. You're welcome. Okay, so it's just going to be repetition of this, I think. Obviously, no trunk on this one. I'll give it another try, see if I can master this. This might take a while. Almost. We got one, finally.
Worried I'd go over budget.
No, it's not. Until the point we actually do. And then you'll all be screaming at me. Or you're getting it for free. That's what was said. Mess up, falls off, goes in, get it for free.
You're amazing.
Awesome.
Welcome. Try another one. There's going to be an engine in this one. Oh, broke one already. Broke two. Oh, somebody there anyway. Geez, oh. You know, I can see that where it gets me, you know. Be cleaning away and I'll knock something. That'll do it. Come on then.
Have a nice day.
You too. Ooh. Do that one as well. Take that out.
Have a nice day.
Thank you. Oh, it's a master one. We're in trouble. Oh. No, not me. I don't know what you're about. Thank you.
awesome.
It was. Try some more. Oh, that's a master as well. Try that one. Oh, I brought that one. So it looks like it's just going to be rinse and repeat. For this, we've got to keep on top of that and that. So I may end up doing some grinding. Just so you guys have seen just this, but this is what it's like. It's why it's a simulator.
Have a nice day.
Okay, so popularity level up. We got a nice new Dust Bowl song out front.
Just as I wanted.
No problems, what you wanted. And that's the best way to keep top of that conveyor belt, is just to give it a quick...
Have a nice day.
Thank you.
Great job.
You gotta watch the inventory.
just as I wanted.
Hey, what is? Oh, I need to do those levels as well, though. Must keep reminding myself to do those levels. Because it wants me to do that. Aha! Basic toilet. Oh.
I owe you one.
You're welcome. Okay, so we have a toilet. Yep. Wow. Got some cash rich there.
Nice.
Hey, what is? Okay, so now we've got to clean up the bathroom. Need to throw a lick of paint through there as well. Quickly do a... excuse me. Don't run. Come in, make a mess, walk out. Use a brush on the wall. Oh. Better do a garbage run. A workshop from the main PC tab. Okay, now it's getting a bit hectic. They're going to come and do that. Fuel status is low. Better do a delivery. Okay, so that's been reduced. Not going to make any money now because we've got to do all these upgrades. So what I might do is do a bit of grinding off camera.
Have a nice day.
Just cash and fuel, basically. Just to put the cash in the bag so we can do upgrades and whatnot. It's just getting a bit hectic now. Yeah, because we've got this going, the cleaning going, fuel going. He wants us to buy a workshop. I've got to go and switch the fuel truck on because he can't turn a dial. Cheshed. Well, have fuel. I'll come back and clean you in a minute. Well, you didn't. Need to get in there and do some decorating, I think. Well, have I not got what you want? Does that mean I need to order some of those? They're going to restore that. No, let's make some money first. Products. And one of them. And those Bayless. Will that go? Don't know if it will. It did. Okay, so we do that. Quick wipe of that.
Awesome.
Trash is full as well. See? Hectic.
Thank you.
that side. Let's do that side as well. Just for no other reason than we can. Have to wait a second. Yep, so that needs a clean. My delivery truck's almost here. Need to let him in. Hey, all right, fella, we got you, don't worry. Right, we know that you guys are lazy, I have to do it myself. Right, get out so I can get back to stuff. So that's the workshop it wants me to buy. Stick to what works for now.
Thanks.
No worries. So now,
just as I wanted.
Yep, just as I wanted to. Need to do a lick of paint on the bathroom and just keep earning money. If the customer was quicker, it wouldn't happen, would it?
Awesome.
And then it's buy a workshop. And at some point, hopefully get somebody into cleaner. Okay, so we need to do how's that looking? Better? Yeah, it looks better. Look. Now let's just do that. You mind, people? Two bins here.
Awesome.
You're welcome, you brought a lunch. Good. And I received a tip as well. Refreshing.
Worried I'd go over target.
No chance. Customer at fuel. That'll be the next one. You're running low on fuel. There you go. Do a trash one while there's nobody in here. Right, well then that dog come up and bite us. I haven't seen Dennis today. Now I've said that, he's probably going to arrive now and spray paint everywhere. Because that's exactly what he does. No, of course not. You're never stranded out here. The Dust Bowl's got you. Come on. Definitely need to come in there and do a lick of paint.
Worried I'd go over budget.
Nope. See, now it's getting a bit more quick paced. Thumbs up, woohoo. See, I think I really need to just do some grinding. Fuel and cash register only. Oh yeah, Dennis, like that, is it, pal? Where are you? You little bugger. Oh yeah, Jay. Come on, Dennis. Did you get anything? Did you manage to spray anything? Little git. Hang on one second, guys. Oh, received a tip. Okay, let me back in. Customers at the cash register. We do try. Sorry for your wait. I was getting rid of Dennis. Brilliant. Let's stay at the place. I know, it's what you brought to the till. What's the matter with you? Stuff like that. You know what? I thought this game was just going to get boring and boring and boring. It's actually not. It's quite therapeutic. Oh, yeah. Let's check to see if Derek drew anything. Did he get anything? I don't think he did. I see a couple of tires in the corner of the building. I gave him a slap with it. We're all good. Managed to get away with it. Get away without him doing anything. Yeah, that's... Appreciate that. At least you put it in the bin. I know it is. What you brought to me. Yeah, got a tip as well. There's a customer at fuel.
Thanks a bunch.
Yeah, it was. Sorry, officer.
Thank you.
Welcome. Back on the brush. Oh, fuel status is low. Messy people. Do a quick deliberate. Yes, yes, okay. So I've still got to upgrade the warehouse.
As I
Did something come out of there? No? See, it wants me to do this. So I've done that. Dog's not here yet. Which is this building here. Okay. So I need to clear up in here. And you know what that means? Need to do some decorating. Go on, guy. He's annoying. He can't even bloody open the valve. Welcome. Did he go? Yes, he's gone. I've got new mail. Okay. Okay, so what we've got to do. Oh, customer garage. So, tire. Ah, I need wheels. Okay, take that off. We'll put that on. Is it just that one? Nope, mirror. It must be. Rachimova. There's a hammer. Aha. Okay, so now I've got all the parts for that. Jeez, oh. And do the fuel. And do the cash register. Sorry, guys, be right with you. The dead fish on my floor. Welcome, dead fish. Well, it's not so much dead, it's just a fish on my floor.
Top of the line job there.
Thank you. Sorry for your wait, been busy doing everything.
Saver.
Oh. Oh no, I knocked one off. They get it for free. That's my first one.
What is wrong with you?
Shut up, you got it for nothing. Oh, I can't even believe that. Okay, my trash is full.
I was worried I'd go over budget.
No, not at all. Let's get rid of the smell so people don't complain. Told you it was going to get hectic. Here we go. And a customer at garage as well. Well, okay, so we'll go to garage. Hit the button. Tire, scratch them over. Let's just drop that a second, because we need to do some more. That off. That on. Customer at fuel. Okay.
Have a nice day. Great job.
Brilliant. Right guys, I think it's time to shut up shop for today, do some decorating in the bathroom, and come back and at it later. So, gas station is closed. And until we reopen, all the usual, like, subscribe, leave a comment, give an opinion, you never know what'll come back to you. And as always, I'll catch you in the next one.
Shadow Generationz, drop the contact, pop up noise, faking scores and riding bikes, playing games, just for fun, real life, Ghost Rider, like and sub. Like and